Mike. So Shay, join us now. Let's talk about Parkinson's disease. What does this mean for you in this night?
Well, our coach, Mr. Waggy, has Parkinson's, and this is the fourth year of holding Gray out, and it's really important. We tried to go all out this year to try to raise money for it.
How did you feel like the night turned out?
I think tonight turned out great. We had awesome raffles. A lot of people donated, and it was a great turnout.
And the match tonight, pretty good for you girls.
Yeah, it wasn't the best match because it was just hard to get into.
Is that tough when you're kind of feeling like you got a team that you're going to be able to play and play pretty well, but probably not going to challenge you a whole lot? Is it hard to get up for those?
Oh, yeah. Going into it, it's knowing that, like, going from playing a really, really hard team to that, it was just, I don't know.
Let's kind of focus a little bit more then on the grayout night. What did you do to kind of help this senior class in preparing? I know tonight you were doing some of the PA and then kind of helping give away some of the raffle items.
Well, before this week, we went out around to businesses and asked for donations, and a lot of them donated baskets. In each class, we each made our own basket and raffled it off. We had a lot of the grocery stores and Arcadia Meats, they donated pork burgers, and we gave them for free will donation, and we had free admission, which is a great night.
So what's the plan for the rest of the night for you girls to kind of, you know, figure out how much you raised and everything else?
Well, we'll probably do most of that tomorrow.
So you get tonight off the rest of the night then, huh?
Yep, we're going to go down to Tom Bay, and then we'll come back here.
Well, I tell you what, I'll let you kind of get things wrapped up. Shay, thank you very much for joining us.
Thanks.
Shay.